Lauren.
Hello, Lauren.
Hello, Wayne.
Now, what do you do?
I'm from Chicago. I'm a fitness instructor. I love dancing, and I'm a jazz singer. I love to sing just as much as you do.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay, well, see, look at all the things that we have in common. Now, I've got a little game for you.
Okay.
This is called the Dealing Game. Come on, Tiffany, show Lauren what she's in for.
Hi, Lauren.
Hi, Tiffany.
Welcome to the Dealing Game. So this is exciting because I have two men I'm going to introduce you to. Now, the important part is these men have a prize to offer you.
Okay.
Are you in need of a good prize in your life?
Yes.
Yes, I thought so. All right, let's meet your dealers. Dealer number one, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hello, woman. My name is Thornton D. Churchtower, and I'm the inventor of the $96,000 floaty globe. And I represent curtain number one.
Thank you, Thornton. And dealer number two?
My name is Gabriel Smythe III. I happen to be representing curtain number three, and I am a part-time entrepreneur, full-time prison guard.
Very nice. Thank you, Gabriel. All right, so you want to get to know something about their prizes, right? So we have two questions you're going to ask. Go ahead and ask the first question.
All right, bachelor behind curtain number one. If your prize were to be featured in a magazine, what would the headline say to catch my attention?
I am now behind curtain number one as you requested, m'lady. The answer is, it's weird.
It's weird, okay.
It's weird.
And Gabriel?
My headline would be, gas prices are a shocker.
All right. All right, we need more clues, right?
We need more clues.
Let's ask the second question.
All right. If your prize were to pick a local restaurant for us to have dinner at, what would the name of the restaurant be?
Well, m'lady, the name of the restaurant would be the Ostentatious Lonely Star.
Okay. Gabriel?
I believe that my restaurant would be Gears and Goodies.
All right. So, did you get any clues what could be back there from what they said?
Curtain number one, it's weird, Lone Star, maybe a trip of some kind. Okay. And then for curtain number three, he keeps mentioning like the gas being expensive. I don't know. I feel like curtain number three could be a vehicle of some kind or a zonk.
Okay, that's the key. Either one could be a zonk. So
right.
Which one would you like to go with? Well, let's meet Thornton first. Thornton has curtain number one. We shall open it now.
It was a trip to Austin.
It's Austin.
You could have spent four amazing nights in Austin, Texas. You would have experienced the eclectic sounds of the live music capital of the world, explored the notable museums and art galleries, indulged in some fine Texan barbecue, and taken a hike through the hill country to admire the beautiful sunsets. Round trip airfare was included in this deal worth $6,662.
Well, you were on the right track. It was a trip. But let's see what you have behind curtain number three with Gabriel.
It's a Zonk convertible. This deal's worth nothing.
I mean, it's not that bad. I mean, it's got a... Sorry. I'm so sorry, Lauren. Give a big round of applause. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. It's a fixer-upper. You know.